Okay, so here we are. We're gonna unbox the RX7 from RoadRunner. Let's do this. Start cutting into this right here. What we got in here? Okay. What is this? This is a quality control checklist. And there she is. And there she is. She's in there. I hope this has the new monitor. Let's undo those clamps down there and get this out of the box. And by the way, I got this. This is, I hope there's a box down here. Or this is some tools, because it feels kind of, I hope it's not touching the actual scooter. Came out just like butter too. So that's good. She was in here. There she goes. Oh, there it is. Wow. Nice looking. Okay, so today is October 7th, 2024. And there she is. Okay, I'm going to get her all together. And then I'll be back with the video. I'm gonna also unbox this battery right here. So yeah, it was pretty simple. Just hold on to it. She will fall off the foam. And there's the battery, my man. That is heavy. Let's look at the battery on top of the scooter. All right, that's the unboxing of the battery. And the unboxing of the RX7 RoadRunner. Now let's put her together. So we do have another box here. And I believe this is where the fenders and the extra tools are located. Okay, so let me open this up real quick. It's under this box right here. That was a cover. I like this, that they have one of these. I believe this is the charger right here. One charger. There you go. One charger. What's the output? 5 amps. It's okay. 5 amps is fast enough. This is the steering damper. Love that. And man, I love these. The unboxings I've seen from the RX7, they include tools, actual tools, bro. These people are, that's a 10 out of 10, bro. Got all the tools here I need to adjust anything here. And the professional filter wrench right here, that's to grip this right here and tighten it up. And of course we got the fenders right here. And we're gonna have to go to work on the kick plate. Beautiful. It's not bent like some other people's. Yeah. It's a lot of glue. But so right there. Right there. But that's okay. Everything else looks so damn clean, man. Like, look how clean that is compared to some other YouTubers. You know, they really cleaned this one out. Okay, everything is so fucking clean. All right, this is what came inside this bag right here from RoadRunners. You know, you have all your tools right here to mess with the RoadRunner scooter. So let's get her together. First thing you have to do is take the monitor off and then take this part off to put the handlebar. Put the handlebar, then tying it up, of course, and then tying up your dash, your monitor. Now we tighten up the monitor. There we go. Then you want to tighten up these two nuts, that one and that one. That way the monitor stays in place. Okay, so we got this. We got the handlebar nice and steady. There's still a little play in the stem wobble. Maybe I can, figure that out in a minute. But now I'm going to adjust this flashlight right here. And, of course, put this rubber thing back in here. Then make sure this rubber part gets in there really good and that nothing is sticking out from the rubber part. See, because then you have water get in there. So always go through that. Make sure it's nice and tight. Okay. Now I'm going to adjust the headlight. Now we are going to install the steering dampener. So there it is. This is the tools you need. Okay. There's where we start putting the dampener. Those two holes in there. This hole right here is giving me so damn much problems, man. I cannot fucking get it to screw in. Now for the tools. You're going to need a 4mm hex. I got it to screw in one time, took it out, and I can't get it back in there. So, a second take. Okay. Finally, got that nut to go in. Okay, steering damper is on. There it is. I done put like 5 of these, so now it's time to put on the fenders. Okay, now we just take these off, like so. To install the fender on the RX7 is so much easier now. Thank God.
Fender installation on the RX7 is said to have been made easier due to the availability of fender flares that can be attached to the car either bolt-on or as part of the body.
I'm not talking to you, Alexa. It's kind of weird. Thanks. Okay, I just installed the first fender on the RX7. Very easy now. If you see, has two nuts here. And that's it. Two nuts there, and the fender is solid. Okay, I just finished installing the battery on the RX7. I recommend to start leaning it towards the front first. Awesome, there it is. Plug and play. Boom, boom, it's already connected. I'm gonna turn it on for the first time. Here are the keys. It's a set of 4 keys. There you go. It's on. I can't predict the future. Now we hit the power button. When it happens. So now, let's roll. And there she is. Take a look at the economy and how it is working or not working for you. Our GDP is over $20 trillion in 2023. Let's look free. Got a horn. Got the lights, the Lumina. Look at that. Okay, the Lumina. Looking good. No black dots. Okay. Black dots. Black dots there. None there. None there. None there. Good job, RoadRunner. Good quality control inspection. Fenders are on so easy, man. So easy. I'm loving this scooter already. Now it's charging. I'm going to take a ride tomorrow or later on today. Oh, no, that's the horn. There you go. Yep, that's the RoadRunner RX7. Gonna hit the streets of Detroit for the first time here with my son Nate. He got the Yumi Osprey, and we're gonna terrorize the streets of Detroit with these super scooters. Well, y'all, tell me in the comments what y'all think about the RoadRunner RX7 and the Osprey, the Yumi Osprey. This is a 40 amp, that's a 35 amp over there. Both Samsung batteries. Alright, man, let's get this. Alright, here we go. Oh, yep, the damper. So far, so nice. Miles an hour, pretty good, very smooth scooter. Okay, I see why I need to adjust. I need to put this down a little bit more, the throttle, because my thumb is all the way up here and I want it to be, huh? No, like push it more downward. Yep, because my thumb is all the way on the top, entiende? So, yeah. Hey, the brakes are excellent, oíste? Hey, I'm gonna need to adjust this real quick aquí, okay? Yep. The throttle.
Dad, you come by, the whole street lit up. Hey, let me turn on this music aquí.
That's how much the lights go off.
What? What happened?
No, I just turned them off so I can see your light.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, your lights
are... My shit is fucked.
Yeah, see you.
Yeah. Oh no, you got the best headlights. We're gonna be out here for a minute, right?
Yeah.
Let me see where the fuck this shit is.
Person in this world, girl, I want this forever. Baby, I'm playing on you tonight. Hunt you down, eat your life.
She wants to move all the way up there.
There till I feel like I'm winning up. And this is just the beginning. I need a big change, help me feel like living. I need a big swing, home runs, I'm hitting. And I'll never look back, moving on till I get it all.
And we all got dreams, we all want things. But what you gonna do for it? Do for what you gonna be? And do you believe you can do anything? What you gonna do for it? How you gonna do for what you gonna be? We'll be right back.
it on good days, right? Living in the summer on a goose head spine. But by the nightclub or the end of the night, oh.
And we all got dreams. We all want dreams. But what you gonna do?
Look at my light now.
What you gonna do?
Much better. I think of the 2,000 lumens.
I used to let you sleep on the couch to make a bitch to let you sleep in the house. Now it's all about the spot. You copy my style. Five shots couldn't drop me. I took it in smile. Now I'm about to set the record straight. With my AK, I'm still the thug that you love to hate. Motherfucker, I'm here.
From many W jurors with plenty murders occurs. No point to come. We bring the drama to occurs. Now we check the scenario. Little scenes, I bring you fake jeans. See your knees, come and please do stereo. Give me a cold dog,
yeah, man, this RX7 is so smooth. I think this is the best scooter I've driven so far. So far, the best. I've driven a few scooters, huh?
No need for hoping it's a battle loss. I got a force as soon as the funk is popping on. Nigga, I hit him up.
Now you tell me who won.
Smooth, real easy to control.
They don't want to see us. Old Junior Mafia click.
Bad boy as a staff, record label, and as a motherfucker.
Fuck bad boy and record label.
Bad boy, then fuck you too.
Fuck you too.
Gino
XL, fuck you too. All you motherfuckers, fuck you too. Make money.
Fuck you, die slow, motherfucker. My phone told me. Our shits go triple in four quadruple.
Detroit, this is all brand new constructed. Everything, this is all new. This wasn't here before. Now, this is why Detroit's getting famous for being one of the best river walks. We in Belau.
Ever since we love niggas, it's love niggas in my room. Niggas making songs, trying to get with us. Must be gone, don't stress me.
In the west we trust.
To the chest of us, then we ride to the sun. Shining back to brighten up the sky. I mean, he died. The Fuji was trying to do me. Look, bitch, I got your face. This ain't no motherfucking movie. Then we watch the other two die slow. Cash rated entertaining and my motherfucking sideshow.
The Osprey trying to get away from me. Look how I'm catching it. Yep, ain't going nowhere. I can catch the Osprey real easy. Nice run! See, now my eyes are getting teary.
Yeah. I increased the damage.
Oh, you did? You know what? Let me do that too, because wow, that's hard.
Hey, yeah.
Damn. Increase the damper and yeah man, now this is great. This scooter is awesome, man. No wonder Nabby likes it so much. Bye-bye, Osprey! We gotta get out of here. I think we got an exit right here, I think. Oh no, they closed it. Oh shit. Now we're gonna be on this bumpy road. Thank you guys. Let's stand down there. The camera died. Nathan and the Osprey.
Yeah.
And me and the RX7 from RoadRunner. yeah. Let's get it. Yep, let's head out.
A few good bitches, met some more bad bitches, and I be schooling them niggas. Post for your class picture, and I kiss my ass if you late. I'm getting nice, so I'm skating. Yeah, I lost a few good bitches, met some more bad bitches, and I be schooling them niggas. Post for your class picture, and I kiss my ass if you late. I'm getting nice, so I'm skating.
I'm on a good cushion at the home. I got some damn bitches I can call. I don't know what I would do without you. I'm a dog to the day I fall.
Yeah, as long as my bitches love me. My bitches love me. My bitches love me.
Yeah.
I can give a fuck by no hater as long as my bitches love me. My bitches love me.
Brakes are real powerful.
Qué lindo este nene de Titi, mira qué grande. tú tienes muchas novias, ¿verdad? ¿Cuántas novias tú tienes?
Sí, yo tengo como 3 novias en la escuela.
¿Cómo es? Mira a ver, que te doy un chancletazo.
Ey, Titi me preguntó si tengo muchas novias. Muchas novias, hoy tengo una, mañana otra, ey. Pero no hay boda, Titi me preguntó si tengo muchas novias. Muchas novias, hoy tengo a una, mañana a otra. Me la voy a llevar a todas pa' un VIP, yeah. Ey, ey. Muchas novias, hoy tengo a una, mañana a otra. Titi me preguntó,
high school, Western International High School.
Pero ven acá, muchachos, ¿para qué tú quieres tanta noche?
Me lo voy a llevar la topa, un VIP, ey. Saluden a Titi, vamos a tirar un selfie, say cheese, ey. Que sonríen las tallas, les metían, un VIP, ey. Saluden a Titi, vamos a tirar un selfie, say cheese. Que sonríen las tallas, se olvidaron de mí.
Oye, muchacho, el diablo azaroso. Suelta ese mal vivir que tú tienes en la calle. Búscate una mujer seria para ti. Muchacho, el diablo. Coño.
Yo quisiera enamorarme, pero no puedo. Pero no puedo. Yo quisiera enamorarme, pero no puedo. Pero no puedo. Sorry, yo no confío. Yo no confío. Nah, ni en mí mismo confío. Si quieres quedarte hoy que hace frío y mañana te vas. Nah, hazle caso a tu amiga, ya tiene razón.
Wanna go in there and see if they got some slices? Over here.
Por eso, no te enamores de mí, no te enamores de mí. No, sorry, yo soy así, no quiero ser así.
Hey, get like, if they got a couple slices, get like, what, like 3 or 4, whatever?
In total?
Yeah, 3 or 4 slices. It's all right, you check it out.
Right
here in Chicago, pizza. Right here, trying to get some pizza. So far, so good. She's all good. RX7 is. It's a dream, man.
Pasado, si
tuvieses
momentos, aún enamorados.
Yeah,
todavía yo te espero.
Gracias.
Aunque yo sé que tú no.
You eat some of the house.
Todavía yo te quiero. Aunque yo sé que eso me pasa. Dice que te fuiste de otra forma. Escuchándome hasta el beat, baby, me siento down. Si no tengo de tu piel, no. Nunca tengo ni idea, no la he. Yeah. Y me pregunto, ¿qué hubiera pasado si estuviésemos juntos, aún enamorados? Y me pregunto, ¿qué hubiera pasado si
Man, these brakes are perfect.
Well, you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go. The bottom of the clouds, hoping one day you'll make a dream loud. You come and you go so fast. You see it when you close your eyes. Maybe one day you'll understand why everything you touch goes down. But you only know it's going low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love me when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. Staring at the ceiling in the dark. Seeing all empty feeling in your heart. Cause love comes slow and it goes so far. Somewhere.